everybody. I'm Todd Wilbur, and I'm really happy to bring you the next Top Secret Recipes book, the ninth book that I've written since 1993. Top Secret Recipes Unlocked, 115 brand new top secret recipes, all of them made from scratch right here in this very kitchen over the past 10 plus years. So some really good stuff. For example, let me show you. I've been cooking like crazy lately, so I got to show you some of the stuff we've made from the book. Stuff, it's, you know, from fast food chains. You'll see stuff in here like this Wendy's Mandarin chicken salad with that. It's got an incredible Asian sesame dressing that's on there. Here's another one. Here's another one that's in the book, Burger King onion rings with the zesty onion ring dipping sauce. Show you how to make the best onion rings on the planet. Really the most popular onion rings in the world. That's also in the book. Stuff from Starbucks is in there as well. Cranberry Bliss bars, which are amazing. You know, you get them at the holidays, but when you make them yourself, you can freeze them, you can have them anytime you want, and you're going to save a lot of money. So that's another, tons of Starbucks stuff in there, 15 different Starbucks recipes in this book. So if you like stuff from Starbucks, the pastries there, you're going to love this book. For example, how about this one? Pumpkin cream cheese muffins. Oh my God, amazing. I'll show you how to, you know, candy the pumpkin seeds that go on top, how to get that sweetened cream cheese in there. Cozy Shack rice pudding. You'll see a bunch of stuff from supermarket items, and you're going to save a lot of money. Six ingredients. This is not a cookbook that's only for people who know how to cook. Six ingredients in this Cozy Shack rice pudding. Super simple to do. You're going to save a lot of money on something like that as well. Number one rice pudding in the world. So, great item. Chipotle Mexican Grill. You like stuff from there? It's really become super popular lately. Barbacoa burrito. Check this out. I went through, let's see, what was it, 30 pounds of chuck roast to figure out how to get this barbacoa, this beef barbacoa, so tender, get that adobo sauce just right. You've got all kinds of different recipes just in this one recipe. The pinto beans, how they do that, the cilantro and lime rice, it's all included in that recipe. Really, really good one. Panera Bread. You a fan of Panera Bread and their spinach artichoke souffles? Love this recipe because, you know, I hate making dough from scratch. You don't have to. Just made this morning. Here's the instant Pillsbury crescent dough tube. It's all you need for the crust part. You just put it in a ramekin like this. I'll show you how to make the filling. You just load it in. See, these recipes are really fun. Just load it in like that, you know, then fold it over, put some egg wash on top, bake it, and you come out with these really cool. Look at that. You can see the filling in there. That's spinach artichoke, and you can put in there whatever you want. So, awesome. How about the cinnamon melts from McDonald's? Check these out. I just made these this morning. They fall apart. What is the best part of a cinnamon roll? The middle, right? Every single bite of one of these is like eating, oh, look at it, it just falls apart. It's like eating the center, the middle of a cinnamon roll. Mmm. Oh. You know what I love? Oh, it's so good. You can freeze these. And you pop them in the microwave for like 45 seconds, and it tastes like you just made them. So good. Oh, you're going to love this one. Wait, I need a drink. McDonald's vanilla iced coffee. Also in the book. This has become very popular, and I'll show you how to do it at home. Need a napkin. You got to see this. This right here, ladies and gentlemen, is a homemade Krispy Kreme donut. You will not find this recipe anywhere else. It's not on the internet. This is like, it's like eating a cloud. Oh, look at this. That is a Krispy Kreme donut clone. Only place you're going to get it? In the book. This is what I do with all these recipes. Put them on the website. Millions of people will see these recipes. Let us know what they like about the recipes, how they can be improved. We'll improve the recipe, take it off the website, put it in the book. That's what you're getting here. So, Top Secret Recipes Unlocked, 115 brand new recipes that aren't in any of the other 8 Top Secret Recipes books that I've written. So you're getting all brand new stuff. I've made it all from scratch right here in this kitchen. I'm the only guy that clones food for a living. So you're getting original recipes that have been tested over time. And you're going to save a lot of money over going out to the fast food restaurants, over the stuff you buy in the stores. You're going to save money. You're going to have fun. So check it out. Go to topsecretrecipes.com and get the book. Get a signed copy there. I have to go. My mac and cheese is ready. Have a good time with it. You guys are going to love it. Oh, look at this. Check this out. Stouffer's mac and cheese. Oh, my daughter's going to love this.